Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to be doing a video on how Jack reacts to fidget spinners. He absolutely hates them. He goes ballistic every time he sees it. He's not in the room right now, so that's how I'm able to get away with it right now. But yeah, check it out. Jack, look what I have. I got a fidget spinner. It just makes him go absolutely ballistic. He really, really does not like it. Okay. I have no idea why he does not like it. He's so ballistic. Look at him. Ow. You need to get your claws cut again. Max is freaking out on him because he's attacking him. Oh, Jack's a okay. He's attacking my face. And my dog's freaking out because I have a fidget spinner and I'm not even spinning it. Oh my god. But he goes completely ballistic if I do spin him. He's already going ballistic. Holy hell. I'm afraid. Oh, he grabbed it! He dropped it though. Like, he didn't like chew on it or nothing. What did you do about it, Jack? Was this gonna bark about it, then, huh? Jack? So that's Jack's reaction. He really hates it. I have no idea why. Maybe the sound it makes when it bends or something? I don't know. But he clawed my arm right up. I don't know if you can see. That's all claw marks from Jack going nuts. Yeah. Well, thank you for watching. Please like and subscribe. Have a good day.